Welcome to our next tutorial. Today we'll show you how to install real life cars using the add-on method. This method saves us from replacing the Rockstar creative vehicles, but you're limited to roughly 30. Refer to our last tutorial for the replacement method. First, we're going to install Don Felipe's Liberty Walk Pack. A surprisingly easy install, and we'll show you how to use the add-on car spawner menu too. Using the README text file provided with the download, follow the steps as we are now creating our own added DLC file using OpenIV. Again, if you're unfamiliar with OpenIV, refer to our latest tutorial. With the latest update of OpenIV, it now gives us the option to save any files straight to our mods folder. First step, go to Update, Update RPF, right click, copy to mods folder. Also add X64. We will now modify these files from this folder, allowing us to use the ASI manager for online and offline use. Follow the path mods, update, update RPF, common, data, then DLC list XML. Then extract it to your desktop, right click and edit with Notepad+. Copy and paste the new line from the text file, then save. Then replace DLC list XML with our new one. Navigate to Mods, Update, 64, then DLC Packs. Right click and add new folder named Don Felipe Mods. Then add the DLC RPF from the download to our new folder. Next step, navigate to Mods, Update, Update RPF, DLC patch, then right click and add new folder again called Don Felipe Mods, and add the content XML from the download to our new folder. Using the model name with the text file, you can now use any menu to spawn the cars. If you'd like to use your own custom menu, move all files from the add-on menu download to your scripts folder. And using the text file again from the cars pack we just installed, add the name and model to the configuration folder. You can now name the cars to your own preference, but the model name is crucial. We hope we have helped. Please like, subscribe, and stay tuned for our next video.